My wife and I decided that we were going to need some help. So we looked around and we liked Twin Lakes, especially the idea of not having to go to a meal service, an involuntary meal service, because you've got to eat here or you just don't eat. So we bought into this because it was something that we could come and go as we liked.